will make the final payment on Maine's hospital debt and reduce future hospital costs by accepting federal health care dollars to cover tens of thousands of Mainers. It will also help to boost the economy and help Maine workers. Of all the issues people talk about as I went door to door, this issue tops the list. Workers like George from Naples, who was a house painter and is without insurance. George testified at a recent hearing on this issue. He shared his personal story so that we could put a personal face on the problem. He has health problems and his condition is deteriorating. He needs medication to maintain his health. He cannot afford health coverage, nor can he purchase the medication himself. He fears that without access to affordable health care, his health will continue to deteriorate and he will be unable to work any longer. Accepting federal funds will boost our economy by injecting an additional $250 million a year of federal dollars into our state's economy. Through this proposal, we expect to create more than 3,100 jobs in Maine. We also know that this proposal will help current workers like George to help him maintain his health in order to keep their jobs and their small businesses going. Building a strong economy and a strong middle class means making sure people have the health care they need, when they need it, at an affordable cost. Accepting federal funds to increase health coverage will strengthen Maine's economy and provide health insurance to thousands of hardworking Mainers. These issues before us are inextricably linked. Paying the hospitals without dealing with the underlying problem is like bailing out the boat before putting a plank over the hole.